good morning. So today we decided to hike to the highest point here in the Isla Providencia. It's called the peak, and we were actually planning just not to take a tour guide with us because we just wanted it to take nice and easy, but they have new rules here now that we should take a guide with us, and it costs 50,000 Colombian pesos. So yeah, and the hike will take 1 hour and 35 minutes. Maybe it depends upon the speed of the walk. Okay, let's go. That is the peak?
Yes, ma'am, that is the peak. Yeah. Right now, plenty of them up there, plenty of tourists.
Film them.
Yes.
So, you have something like 25 of them up there.
Yeah,
right now.
25.
25.
So, there are actually 25 tourists there.
Yeah.
Now, right now, and we are still at the beginning. So, yeah. It will take how long
we,
time?
It will take 1 hour and 35 minutes if we get there.
1 hour and 35 minutes.
Yes, ma'am.
What's your name, by the way?
My name is Eric Duffis.
Eric.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, his name is Eric, and if you ever want to go for a hike in the peak, look for him. Eric.
Okay, Eric,
yeah.
Right.
Okay.
You'll be on
slowly but surely, and we are getting into the destination. Oh, luckily they made like a fence, not a fence, what you call this one? Yeah, anyway, a little bit easier. We got something to grab onto, and there, and it's soon midday, so we should have started a bit earlier. Yes, so anyway, there's no way back now. We have to keep going, and we are soon there. Okay, let's go. Oh, guys, that is the peak we are looking now.
Yeah, that is the peak up there.
Yes.
Explain.
So we get there, we look on the whole island.
Yes.
So we'll sit down and show you, explain you the things, them what we have up here.
Yes.
In the mountain.
That's good. Okay. We're soon there. So how long time you think from here to there?
Well, I bet it in.
With us, of course.
The three of us.
Yes.
But 20 minutes. Then
20 minutes.
Yeah, we're there.
Okay, that's good. 30 minutes. Oh, he's there.
Yeah, nice breeze.
That's the peak, guys. And we got a view here.
Where's the shade?
Isla Providencia. We are at the peak now, and okay. Unfortunately, we chose the hottest time of the day. We should have come here. Now we got a perfect view of the reef, the third largest reef in the world. Look at that, guys.